And he will be accompanied by Everfree Brady on bass. And we have Lil Everfree on drums. And there's also one special announcement here. This is Luna Jackson's fourth year performing. And today is his first year anniversary with his wife. So I will get off stage and I will leave it to you guys. Everyone, Luna Jackson!
Everybody, thank you for coming to Everfree Northwest Pony Stock! Like you said, I'm Luna Jax. Some of you may have heard of me and seen me before. Others, if this is the first time, we are going to have a variety of songs that are fast and slow. And we're probably going to take it fast, and then we're going to slow down, and then speed back up again. But I'm so happy to have Rutherford Brawny with me today. Give him a round of applause. And his brother, Jackson, affectionately known as Lil Everfree, who ain't so little no more. We're going to start things off with a song about Tank and Rainbow Dash. This is called Pick Me.
Got the mojo, no matter what the problems are, we got
out of the trio. Work down the team, only the first Paulie's album. But that day, the weakest stuff, we know our very best. Isn't it doubt, the short, so what? We don't get defeated, we can take a little break, but we don't need it, we got hearts. The strongest forces, we got hearts. The strongest forces, we got hearts. The strongest forces, we got hearts. Our strongest forces. Down a little bit. So, I love writing love songs, but occasionally I like writing love songs that don't end out so well. And this is one of those songs. I love Derpy Hooves or Ditsy Doo, whatever you want. And you know, she definitely has a thing for the doctor, if I have my opinion out there. But if any of you know the story of Doctor Who, you know that he never stays with anybody too long. So ultimately, Dizzy's gonna end up with her heart broken.
Sadly.
So this song is called Ditsy's Heartbreak. Please, guard your hearts for fear they may break. Girl. Here before, and he has only practiced these songs with his brother because we live many states apart. So give Jackson a hand, guys! Okay, so this next song occasionally breaks a string because I have to tune up this B string to a D, and it's kind of ridiculous. But we talked about love songs a moment ago, and this is another one of those, but this has a much more happy, maybe even steamy ending. So, this is a song written about those people who just take your breath away. Those people who you can't live without, that if you didn't have them around, you'd suffocate. This song, my friends, is called Oxygen. There we go, we didn't break a string, that's a feat in and of itself.
Yeah.
everybody. I got some of that in my lungs now. This stand has wanderlust. It will not quit. That's okay, I think I fixed it this time. All right, this next song, we'll tone it down a little bit, but this song is really near and dear to my heart because I co-wrote it with my good friend Forever Free Bronnie right here. This song is about a happy reunion, most specifically a happy reunion of when Nightmare Moon returned to being Luna and came back to Celestia. This song's called Back to You. Here it goes. You know, there's a thing. When you tune up,
you have to tune down.
You gotta tune down. But
what goes up?
That's right. Does anyone know any good jokes? Let's see, that's supposed to be a B.
B, yeah.
That's right. You know, that's really a lot to ask of a guitar. You know, I can't ask it to remember what tunings all my songs are in.
It's not a smart guitar.
Okay, that's way better.
Only a smart
Thank
guitar.
Thank you for bearing with me.
Well, they probably will eventually.
Cause I'll be with you forevermore. hearing a lot more of him after this. So this is just a little taste of what's to come. I hope you like
okay. Song.
So, I love love. I love friendships and feelings. I really love food. So this next song is a song about my favorite food. This is a song about frozen food of goodness that is called potstickers or pierogi or gyoza, depending on where you're from. But this is a song that I want you to sing along with. You only need to know 8 words. They start with 1 and they end with 8. So you need to be able to count to 8 and you can sing this song. So, when that comes up, you'll know when it happens. And I want to hear you singing along. All right, this is Potstickers. So I opened the freezer, got the bag off the shelf, so I can make me some fine potstickers. Potstickers. I pulled out the pan, I pulled it out in my shoes, so I can make me some fine potstickers. And I put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 on my potstickers. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 song, and this is for, well, who is this for? I don't know who this is for. This is for all of you guys. This is written by Woodlore. Just let the magic fill your soul, because that's what tonight is supposed to do. Are our souls filled?
Yeah!
Yeah! My soul's filled. Let's let this magic fill our soul. What hurt, take a reminder. Again sometime soon. Give it up for Forever Free Brony and Neil Evergreen. You're incredible!
Everybody, let's hear it for Luther Jacks.
Thanks, everybody.